Hi,
hello.
Hello students, how are you?
I'm fine. What about you?
Fine.
Okay. Today we're going to discuss about class 10, chapter 2, sets, exercise 2.3. Okay. Fourth problem, state the reasons for the following. Okay. So, today we're discuss the topic of class 10, chapter 2, sets, exercise 2.3. Okay. Fourth problem, state the reasons for the following. So, 1, 2, 3 unsolved 10 is not equal to x such that x belongs to n and 1 less than x less than 10. That means the x is greater than 1 and less than 10. So what are the elements here? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here the sets of elements is what here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 unsolved 10. So these two sets are not equal. So this is the reason. Next, we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. X such that x is equal to 2n plus 1 and x belongs to n. So, 2n plus 1 means a number which is divided by 2. The remainder is 1. Okay, that number is called odd number. Here, these are even numbers. So, here, the reason is these are odd numbers. Odd numbers. Next, 5, 15, 30, 45. X such that x is a multiples of 15. Multiples of 15 means what? 15, 30, 45, 60, and so on. Here in this set, what are they? 5, 15, 30, 45. That's why these two sets are not equal. Next, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9. Here x such that x is a prime number. So here, what are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and so on. But here, 9. So that's why these two sets are not equal. Next, list all the subsets of the following sets. B is equal set PQ. Subset means what? If you take any two non-empty sets, the set of elements of A is in set of elements of B. Okay, that A is the subset of B. So here some properties are there. Every element is a subset of itself. An empty set is a subset of itself. Empty set is a subset of any set. Next, itself set is a subset of itself. Okay, so here B set having how many elements are there? 2 PQ. So n of B is equal to 2. So the number of subset of a set is called what? Power set. So it is denoted by P of A. Here this formula is 2 power n. N means what? Number of elements. How much? 2. 2 square. How much? 4. How many subsets are there? 4. So what are the 4 subsets are there here? P of B is equal empty set. Next, every element is a subset. P. Next, Q. Next, itself. P, comma, Q. So these all are subsets of B. Okay, so how many subsets are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, empty set and every element and itself. Okay, so these all are the subset of the set. Okay, next. C is equal x, y, z. So here n of C means number of elements in set C. So number of elements is nothing but what? Ordinality. So then n of C is equal to how much? 3. So P of C means what? Power set of C. So power set means what? Number of subsets. Okay, here what is the formula? 2 power 10. So n means what? Number of elements. How many number of elements are there? 3. That is 2q is equal to how much? 8. So how many subsets are there? 8 subsets are there. What are the 8 subsets? P of C is equal to empty set. Next, every element x, y, next, z, next, xy, next, xz, next, yz, next, itself, x, y, z. So now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many subsets are there? 8 subsets are there. So the number of subsets is called what? Power set. So power set formula is what? 2 power n. N means what? Number of elements. So next. D is equal to A, B, C, D set. So n of D is equal to how much? 4. N of D means what? Number of elements of the set D. So P of D means what? Power set. Power set means what? Number of subsets. So the power set of D form is what? 2 power n. It is equal to 2 power 4. Is equal to how much? 16. So how many subsets are there in this set? 16. So here P of D is equal in this set every element A, next B, next C, next D, next A, B, next A, C, next A, D, next D, C, next D, D, next C, D, next A, B, C, next A, B, D, next A, C, D, next B, C, D, next itself A, B, C, D. So how many subsets are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So how many subsets are there here? 16. Next, E is equal 1, 4, 9, 16. So how many elements are there? 4 elements. N of E is equal 4. So P of E, P means what? Power set of E. So what the formula? 2 power N. So 2 power N means N is what? Number of elements. How many elements are there? 4. 2 power 4. That is how much? 16. So yeah, what are they? P of E means number of subset of E. So here NP set, next 1, 4, next 9, next 16, next 1, 4, next 1, 9, next 1, 16, next 4, 9, 4, 16, next 9, 16, next 1, 4, 9, next 1, 4, 16, next 1, 9, 16, next 4, 9, 16, next itself 1, 4, 9, 16. So now count how many subsets are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the number of subsets of set E is how much? 16. So next, F is equal 10, 100, 1000. So number of elements, how many are there? 3. So P of F means power set of set F is 2 power N is equal to 2 cube is equal to how much? 8. So P of F is equal empty set every element next 10, 100, next 10,000, next itself 10, 100, 1000. So now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, next 110, 110, 100,000. So now count how many sets are there? Subsets 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 7 subsets. P of F is equal to how much? 8 subsets. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.